Hey, welcome back for some more tint content. In the garage tonight, we've got a, I think it's 2019 Kia Sportage. We're gonna go ahead and do the windshield. As you can see, I've got it prepped. Wipers are standing tall. Bounty dryer sheet is already spread. You can kind of see the streaks there a little bit, so that's gonna dry and get ready to lay that 50% on there again. Like the last couple that I did the windshield, doing 50% again on the front. And then we're also gonna knock out the two front doors on the Sportage. So while basically this is prepped and curing and drying and getting basically ready to throw the tint on there for the shrinking, I'm gonna go ahead and double up the film, get prepped, and start getting the panels off on the side doors just to keep moving and get this Kia knocked out. So let's do it. All right, so it's the next day. The plan, actually last night, was to get the front two doors done, which we did, and then get the windshield shrunk and prepped. That way all I had to do today was just to do the install. Turns out while I was shrinking, just got too crazy with it, and a little too much heat in one spot, ended up overheating, and I did get a crease and a burn mark in the film, and it wasn't a spot that really wasn't anywhere I could recover from. And so sometimes that happens, even for as many as I've done now, it still takes place. So I peeled that off. I reapplied a new bounty sheet just to make sure that I had fresh slick on the next piece. That's curing right now. It's just about ready for me to grab a new piece of film, get that on there, and then we'll go through the shrink and install process on the windshield to get this Kia wrapped up today. So once this is dry, I'll get a new piece on there and we'll start shrinking. All right, that wraps up the video. As you can see, the windshield got cut kind of short. Realized, actually, I was moving right along, but the phone had shut off and stopped recording video as I've maxed out the capacity of the storage on my phone. So that's where I've been shooting all the videos from. I did recently just pick up a GoPro Hero 9, so I'm looking forward to starting to play with that, and that'll definitely help because I knew that the phone was losing capacity. So I want to keep this brief, just wanted to close the video. I know that it kind of ended abruptly just wanted to get a few words in, but I don't have much time left, and this is going to cut off again. So thanks again for watching. I'm going to get working on the GoPro to get more capacity for future videos. I'm going to keep after it, and once again, we'll see you in the next video.